up, guys? It's like super warm in the room right now. Got some lunch. I'm going to have some lunch and study for my psych exam today. I have 2 hours into my psych exam, so I really got to get down and study and start memorizing some of this stuff. So, alright, guys, so I just studied for like 2 hours and I'm tired of studying. Studying sucks. But yeah, Nick's back. He's watching Pokemon and drinking a smoothie. And yeah, so my test is like another half hour or so. And I think I'm gonna be okay. Who knows? We'll see what happens. I should be okay though. So, yeah. Not that interesting. I feel like I've been bouncing around so much on these blogs lately, but it's because like school is just so busy and just boring, in my opinion, for me to video. Cause it's just me doing homework and stuff. So I got done with my psych exam, and it went pretty good. It was kind of hard, but I don't know. We'll see what happens. And I got done early, so I'm actually gonna go to practice. And it's currently 2:54, and practice starts at 3, so I'll be a little bit late, but I'll make it. So, what's up next? Did you hear? You fucked her. A day late, a buck short. I'm writing the report. I'm losing and failing. When I move, I'm flailing now. And it's happened once again. I'll turn to a friend, someone that understands. Alright, what's up, guys? So,
election!
So, for the past like hour, what I've been doing homework and like goofing around.
We've been watching the election.
Don't
even lie.
I do this.
Don't even lie, we've been watching election.
And yeah, we've been watching election.
A cool picture,
and like the election is like super close, all the way through. So, it's like super close, which is kind of neat actually, because how close it actually is.
It's kind of fun, but at the same time, it's like super like. It's like a nail biter, you know what I'm saying?
Let's go. We're gonna go get some food because he wants food. And he's leaving without me. He's just nodding on Gary. He's gonna keep walking. Dude, holy shit, they had like flags and everything.
They have flags. Hold up a second. Fuck
him up! He was just ran by the flags.
Hey guys, that's it for today. As always, remember to like, comment, subscribe for more videos. Peace.
Alright guys, a little bit after credits, but that was a huge riot, and holy cow. Nick, what do you think of that?
Wow.
Yeah, like, I have no words. Like, I knew that this kind of stuff happened at big colleges, but that was crazy.
Unreal.
So, it was so cool to video, and there's nothing in this, like, video showing it. So make sure you guys go check it out. It's going to be a separate video. Go check it out. Like, share it like crazy. I want tons and tons and tons of views. So make sure you guys share that, and peace.
Spread the word.